Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to Online Study for You, a complete placement solution. So guys, we have an update from Accenture. Accenture is hiring 2020 first pass students for associate software engineer position. Okay, so let's see the eligibility criteria and registration for my everything in detail. So share this video among your friends who's passing out in 2021st. Let them also get registered and start their career. Okay, now let's move on to that. So first page itself, they have given like registration form instructions. So you definitely have to, you know, follow all these kind of instructions, because most of we used to get so much queries regarding I have registered to it, but I didn't got any mails after that, like on an assessment or anything like that. It's just because you have not followed the instruction enough and your candidature, your application is not accepted by them yet. Okay, so you have to make sure all these things are there, like your name format and your passport size photo, which you're uploading everything, and your PAN card must be visible enough. All these kind of informations are to be known or are to be not noted at the earliest. Okay, so after that you can just go for the capture and next, go for the next. So you'll get a registration form regarding the job role and eligibility criteria. We will get it from there. So now to go for the eligibility criteria, that is the first thing that you have to go through. Okay, so you can just go come to the end of the page and click this link, eligibility criteria. So again, here you can see here that is, it is applicable for only BE, BTech and MCA, all streams who are passing out in 2021st. Okay, so I think it's very clear, BE, BTech and MCA, all streams and branches are fine here, who is about to pass out in 2021st batch only. Okay, now aggregate CGPA will be 65% and 6.5% till your sixth semester. Okay, because they will be doing 2021st passing out students will be doing their final semesters now. So only like the third year's till up to third year result, like till up to 6 years result, they are taking into consideration for registering for this online assessment for the first selection process. And during the time of onboarding, you have to clear out all the arrears. Okay, no active backlog during the time of onboarding till your eighth semester. Okay, now minimum 1 year gap in education, like post after 10th standard, is applicable, and who have applied for the Accenture for the last 6 months and who have appeared for the recruitment assessment, you can go for it. You can't go for it. Okay. In the sense, if you're a student who have applied for the Accenture passed in the 6 months and you have got the schedule regarding the online assessment and you have attended it or the interview, okay, online assessment or interview. In the sense, if you have attended any one of the selection process by the Accenture, then you cannot apply it right now. Okay, if you are attended it for the past 6 months. Okay, now candidates must be eligible to work in India, citizenship, or you must have relevant documents, and Bhutan, Nepal nations can work here without and kind of things. Okay, so this is the eligibility criteria that should make care of. Okay, so after reading this eligibility criteria only, you should go for the complete selection process. Okay, now before getting into the registration process, I would like to make a reminder on something that we provide. On 15th of July, we have already started live coding classes, but still, if you wish to make your enrollment, you can still make it, because it's just 1 or 2 days ahead. I mean, has completed it. Okay. So only like introduction classes have done. So if you wish to make your enrollment till now, you can make it. This will help you to crack the online assessment of TCS, Wipro, Accenture, KHPN, and so much some companies. Okay. So prepare it well with the guidance, and you can go with the link which I've mentioned in the description to get it for that. Okay, that's about it. And whole of this package is available to you at just ₹249. Class recordings, materials, live classes, everything is available. Okay, now if you wish, you can register. And now next we have the registration form. Okay, so coming to the registration form, you can see here the job description is associate software engineer. To know about more about the job description, you can click this link and know about it. Okay, now you have to give all your personal details, all your information, your concern, then PAN card number is mandatory. If you don't have PAN card, then this time you cannot apply it right now. And your education details and every certifications and all these job location, result declaration, like if your final semester results is out or not, this is what they're looking forward. So you'll be having a sonar, you can provide it accordingly. 2021, some of them will be doing continuing their final semester, some of them would have passed out. So accordingly, you can give. And after that, assessment time details, like which month is the preference and all these kind of things. You can just give the time preference. Like some of them will be doing some kind of part-time jobs, right? So accordingly, you can select that and other details regarding the education gap. And you can see here, there are some attachments to be made. That is your resume, well-updated resume for the software engineer role. Okay, now, if you're from another batch, like mechanical, auto, triple E, all these kind of other kind of engineering batches, then you have to provide what is relevant for the software engineer position. If you have any programming knowledge, that you have to give it as technical skill, then you have to apply it here. Now, passport size photo, in previously in the when you get into this registration form itself, they have given the instructions. Following that, you have to give your passport size photo. Then college identity card, all your registry number and your photographs will be there in the identity card, and your college details, everything will be there. That must be visible enough. No blood document should be uploaded. And government photo ID card, you can give any type of ID card, okay? Proof, Aadhaar, say ID, say driving license, whatever it is. And declaration and consent, you have to agree all these kind of documents, and after that you can submit your profile. So when you submit, they will contact you through mail about the online assessment things. And after online assessment, you will be having an interview. This is a selection process. Okay. So obviously to this associate position, like a software engineer position, they used to provide 3.6 plus LPAs probably. So this is the package that you usually used to provide for the freshers for this particular opening. It will be 3.6 obviously, or greater than that. Okay. Not less than that. So this is about the Accenture details. So, you know, we used to get so much comments like, can you just make Hindi videos like that also? So we have a separate channel for Hindi too. You can see the Naukri for You is our channel name. So all the updates, all these kind of things are also, we are making the updations there also in Hindi. So you can even go through that channel. You can even subscribe that channel. So all the things, if you have anything, updations, you will get to know. Okay. So that's about the things that I have to discuss today. So 2021st, passing out students in BE, BTech or MCA, any industry, any branches can apply it to this. So I'd apply at the earliest. We don't know when this link will be getting withdrawn. So before that, make your registration and prepare well. When you register itself, start your preparation, because we don't know when the online assessment will be taking place. So after that, you can just crack it and interview and everything and start your career. Okay. So that's all for today. If you have any further doubts, please do let me know in the comment section, and also suggestions regarding the video content. Well, welcome to the comment section. So until we meet again, everybody stay safe, stay happy, and stay tuned to Online Study for You.